basketball player. I never wanted to be a pro hockey player. I never wanted to be a pro basketball player. I wanted to be a professional bodybuilder.
Trained by it's a 24 hour plus one, it's incredible. It's a lot harder than I thought, but I love being a pro.
I wanted to be a professional bodybuilder.
You need a hero in bodybuilding. You know, it's just like the Marvel comics, you got your superheroes, you know, your Batman, your Superman, your Spider-Man. And then you relate to someone, when you relate to a physique or personality, that's how you adapt your hero.
I do all that, put my body through all that, is because I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it.
I love it.
I love it.
I love
it. I love it. I love
it. I love it. I love it. I love it.
Your day will come early. Sounds like you'll have a battle with anybody else.
Well, you gotta eat big to get big. And if you don't eat a fair amount of good food, you're not gonna get big.
The will that you need to go to the gym every day. The will that makes you go into the force spec. The will that makes you go beyond your newly 500 pound reps in a squat. And you can't do another rep. Your body's shaking. It's the will that makes you go one more time down and struggle up one more time.
You guys want to see something?
now, how you not have a chance.
Makes the difference between you being in the gym for the joy and looking forward to doing the extra rep and looking forward to doing those extra 100 reps in the sit-ups and working past the pain areas. That always the mind. That's not the body.